Welcome to Tennis Spin, where we put our spin on your tennis. Today, we got Aero 98 for you. Stay tuned. Good morning, everybody out there. Piping hot coffee of the day sponsor today is someone. Okay. Someone writes, buddy, love your videos. Keep them coming, man. Enjoy the roast. Oh, thank you for roasting me. And thank you for the piping hot coffee too. If you want to be my coffee sponsor of the day, network is buymeacoffee.com/tennisspin. Thank you for hooking it up. And thank you to all the someones out there who always keep my coffee train rolling. All right. I appreciate all of you. Okay. All right, guys. Yeah, I need that today. All right. All right, guys. So as we all know, Pure Aero VS looks like that. Okay. The new one looks like the rest of the line now, and it's getting introduced really, really soon. So not a whole lot of difference if you kind of glance over it, except that we got yellow and white versus yellow and yellow. We do have a name change though. No more VS. So as you see, like VS is basically front and center right there. No more VS. They're calling it Pure Aero 98 now. And obviously Alcaraz'S is the name face of this racket. And as you can see, we got Layla, we got Aliassime, and then we got kind of Nadal in the background there. So let me show you here. Sorry. So no more VS anywhere. We're calling it 98 now. Specs are the same. That 1620 pattern on these. Has anything changed? Nothing has changed. Nope, nothing's changed. All right, well, let's see how, you know what? The old one and the new one both has gloss paint. And I'm just trying to see if there's any kind of changes on here. It doesn't look like there is. I'm sure they added some new technology. NF2 tech is the new technology. More feel and flex where it needs to be. All right. So we're going to string this up and hit with it. We'll see you on the court. Pretty impressed with it. Let's see what Coach Rob has to say.
I enjoyed it. I was a little surprised, being that not usually a huge fan, but I like the weight. I think I like the feel. Ball really popped off the racket pretty good. The balance was good in it. I think if you are, you know, a higher end student looking for a player's racket, this thing was pretty nice. Yeah, it's got good weight through the hitting zone, good balance transfer. It was good.
Yeah, it finishes up really nicely. I was pretty impressed by this version of this racket. And did you notice something when you handled it, Coach Rob?
Yeah, it had these weird looking yellowy things on here. And I was kind of like, what is this thing?
No.
You're giving me?
The gloss.
Oh, the gloss. That's what you wanted me to see.
That's the feel. Yeah.
Yeah. No, it was glossy.
Yeah.
It was glossy, all right.
Okay. Since you're of the age of me,
I'm older.
Okay.
That we just found
out.
We
didn't need to do that, but yes. Thank you. Does this color scheme remind you of Argyle socks a little bit?
It does, and the Argyle sweater.
Thank you.
You know.
Thank you. Finally, a person who knows what Argyle is.
Oh,
and
yeah.
And then I can refer it to sweaters, too, not just socks.
Right.
Okay.
So. I looked at more on the sweater side because I didn't see that many socks.
No.
People's pants. I didn't. Unless you were wearing Argyle socks with shorts, which is a really funny look.
Oh, that's true. That's true. I have some Argyle socks. That's why. I know. Back in the day when I had to dress up for work.
I've never had to dress up.
But, yeah, overall, great racket. Want to thank Coach Rob for hanging out with me today and this racket. I'm going to continue to play with it a little bit more and be right back to you. All right, so Coach Jerod, supposedly Alcaraz plays with it stock edition just like what we have here. What do you think?
Yeah, I mean, this is a 98 version of the Aero racket. The main difference is instead of a 16-19, it's a 16-20. So I think Babolat was going for that more of a player's frame for the Aero frame. Still get that same spin on the balls. It's very easy to swing through, I'd say. If you really want to go after your shots, this is a perfect racket to do that, which makes sense as to why Alcaraz is one of the biggest forehands on tour. You know, serve was good. A lot of pop on the serve. Volleys is pretty good as well. I think I got good control and feel on all my shots. But yeah, I mean, I've never tried the Aero VS, but it pretty much makes sense as to why Alcaraz would play this in stock form, because I think there's really not much to customize about it. And it swings through the court very well. And again, if you just want a more control-oriented Aero Pro driver, pure Aero, this is your choice to go with.
Now, the question of the day, would you play with this racket?
I would. I actually would. this new Aero right here is actually something that felt pretty good on the court for me. I was actually able to hit through my forehand and backhand pretty well. And again, I think I pay attention to serves a lot for my game, and I was able to hit pretty good ones here with this racket. So I'd give it a thumbs up, in my opinion.
There you go. So player's Aero, they improved it. More feel, more. I feel like there's more pop. I don't know what it is. It finished up a lot easier when the ball hit the string. It just launched out of there. Your balls were like coming off the ground, like going over my head, you know. And when you went after it, the angles were crazy. So yeah, definitely a winner here. If you like the old one, the VS, you'll love this one, the 98. More feel, right? More feel. Want to thank my man Coach Jerod for hanging out with me today. He ain't on Instagram, so don't look him up. All right? Thank you for watching Tennis Spin, where we put our spin on your tennis. Guys, are you tired of playing against the ball machine? Ball machine always wins, and you're not really getting any interaction with people. How about playing with somebody at your level, or maybe a little bit better than you, that can improve your game? There's 27,000 people nationwide waiting for you to play with. It's all at playyourcourt.com. You can find your new tennis friend, join local leagues, all for less than $5 a month. You'll have access to players at your level, your speed, and make some new tennis friends. Check it out at playyourcourt.com/tennisspin. Link is below.